Alrighty, here we are with Aaron Evans. First of all, Aaron, we want to wish you a happy birthday.
Thank you, David. I appreciate you.
Now, this was a birthday party tonight. Estimate how many showed up tonight.
They was at least 200. They were parked out to the road. The tables was full. Got rid of a lot of good food.
Right.
And we're excited and proud of the crowd we had here tonight.
Now, of course, tonight was the, you also used this night to announce your candidacy for county mayor as well.
I did.
Now, it seemed you got a real good reception.
Absolutely. I'm blessed, I'm proud, and I'm thankful for the friends and family I got.
Right.
I am.
And they seemed really excited.
That's
now, when did you decide that you were going to run for county mayor?
I have prayed about public service for the last 15 years of where I need to go. Lord just sent me in that direction because I never planned on that and up until about a year ago.
Right. So county mayor just came to you?
Well, we got some problems that are going on that I can't solve as chief deputy, or I can't work on as chief deputy, you know.
Right.
The jobless, the homeless, and the drug addicted.
Right.
That's three places in this county that we need to focus on and start working on yesterday.
Right.
You know, nobody's paying attention. Nobody's doing anything. Nobody's calling anybody. Nobody's asking for help. I will.
Yeah, and you know, it seems like a lot of them have been forgotten, haven't they?
It seems that way, and it's sad. Right. I mean, you don't hear people talking about the over 600 homeless we have here. You know, you don't see anybody asking for rehabilitation centers we have here.
Right.
You don't see nobody picking up the phone and begging somebody for jobs we have here. We do too much talking and not enough doing.
Not enough action, not enough work.
Absolutely.
So now, my next question would be, if elected, what would be your first your first goal? What do you want to achieve first when you get involved?
First of all, we got to get people off the street.
Right.
We got to get our veterans off the street and out of sleeping bags. We got to get the kids in a home, in a permanent home. That's our first priority.
Right.
Take care of your people here at home first.
Absolutely.
My goodness. Take care of your people here at home first. Then we can change our perception about how we are and who we are. Right now, you know, outside of our home, that who knows us don't like what they see. But we know who we are. But we've got to have people that'll pick up the phone and beg for help and attention.
And you know, Aaron, if we made Campbell County better, a lot more people would want to come here.
Absolutely. The people that come here during the summer don't stay. We want them to stay.
Right. All right, Aaron. Well, we thank you for being with us. And,
thank you, David. Appreciate all you do for me.
Good luck, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you, David. I'm Aaron Evans. I'm a candidate for county mayor. And together, we're going to make Campbell County strong again.